This is my homemade copper acetate solution made with acetic acid, hydrogen peroxide, and 100% copper scrubbing pad. The whole thing almost turned white when I first put in the copper. Just so many bubbles. And this is a lot better than my first batch that I screwed up, which is right here. It's a little bit cloudy from experimenting with the other day, but this is definitely a much better result.